It's Skylar. This is part two from what I done last night, the AFBAR demo. Just to give you a quick review and to tell you my thoughts on it and all products I used last night. So, when I did eventually get in the bath colour turned a nice dark tree green. I call it a tree green. Like the tree leaf green. It was a beautiful colour and I had glitter in the bath water. It was amazing. So I was like, because when I was first testing the bath out, all my hands was all green. I was like, what the hell is this? But I managed to get off, which is, see, my hands are all clean. So I get in the bath and as soon as I put my feet in, my legs felt really, really soft. Like, not like the softest as you've just shaved. It was softer than that and I was like, wow, this was amazing. So, I had a little relaxed around and then I used, because what I always do, I have a nice little soak, then I wash my hair. And then I just rinse it in the water and then I rinse it and the sink rips to me. So, anyway. So I used this shampoo that Torian's got, which was like £11 for this block of shampoo. It was like a 2-in-1, so I was using it. And the next thing, my hair started falling out, so I was like, get this out of my hair quickly. Get it out of my hair. Just did not like it at all. It didn't feel the consistency that you usually would feel in a shampoo and conditioner. So I did not like that at all. Plus you have to use loads to get a soft result in your hair, but I didn't really like it. So I then rinsed it off and then I got the Hayley McClady online exclusive shampoo bar and I went, I'll try that, see what happens. Then my hair wasn't falling out, so I was like, it must have been that shampoo and conditioner that was making my hair fall out. So I used that, got a good lather on it, rinsed my hair with that, and my hair felt better, which is this result now. So, because when I used that, it made my hair too dry and all oily and that, and didn't like that. So then what else did I use? I used the rub scrub, and it's not like a rough scrub. I tend to use it on my arms. I tend not to use it on my body because I feel my body is really sensitive to stuff like that. So then I used Outback Made Soap. Wow. That gives a gorgeous colour in the lather of the soap. Done it on all my skin. I especially, now going back to the rub. I actually, because I have it in the solid form, it's like the cherry rub. I love it on my feet. My feet are really soft after I use it. And then speaking of the Outback Made Soap, that is one of my favourite soaps from Lush. So, used all that, rinsed myself off. And then I used this, there's only a little bit of it left, this little bad boy. I used this, it's called King of Skin. The smell is outstanding. And then I used I used the Outback Made Soap again, because what I do, I usually use that, and then I used the Outback Made Soap too. Twice I used it. I just tried a good scrub. I just didn't want to get out the bath because it was just amazing, so that would be one bath bomb I would get again. Got out the bath. happens to bath out, and surprisingly, it didn't give too much of a residue, so I just cleaned off the bath easily. So, yeah, it was great. I loved it. Highly recommended. Oh yeah, the bath bomb I used was Guardians of the Forest. And the thing is, with that, when it fizzes away, it's really strong. But as soon as you get in the bath, it smells, it doesn't smell too piney or too in your face. It really soothes and softens the skin. And that's what I like about it, and the glitter really helps. So that's my quick review of the bath bomb. Guardians of the Forest bath bomb. I hope you like it. I'm sorry it was a day later, but I wanted to get that out. So see you all soon. Stay gory, have unpleasant dreams, and I'll see you in the next video. Ta-ta for now. Bye.